touch me. Tell me what you want me to do. I want to take a little trip around you. Set me on fire.
Break this down.
Weight is on our left foot. We're going to do a right lock step to the shuffle step. So it's right, left, shuffle step. Left, right, shuffle step. We're going to do two jazz hops, the second one being with a quarter turn. So it's just a standard jazz box, then a jazz box with a quarter turn.
So we're facing quarter turn to the right. Weight is on that left foot when you do that second jazz box with your quarter turn. Because we're going to do diagonal toe struts to the right, starting with the left foot. And it's a toe strut. We're going to rock, recover right, or left, sorry. Recover right. We're going to do a coaster step and straighten ourselves back out where we were. Coaster step. Weight is on that left foot. Once we square ourselves back up, we're going to step left, point right. Then we're going to do heel toe. Heel toe, heel toe. You're ready for your new wall. Let's go over it with the count. One, two, three, and four. Five, six, seven, and eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Ready for your new wall. That is tangled up. Thank you.